Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Drofenet and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Today we are going to start the episode off with some weapon enhancements. I'm gonna talk to Andre here. Need. Maybe I'll talk to him as well.
Ah, another matter. Infusing weapon.
Okay, never mind. So, I wanna infuse a certain weapon that I have been carrying around for quite some time. See, I'm looking for it. I really like the Uchi Katana. It's pretty high damage. More than most, I think, for that size. And it has pretty good scaling as well. So I want to infuse it with a sharp gem, so that will boost my scaling even more, which is what I want eventually. So let's make it a sharp Uchi Katana, and then reinforce it further. Sharp, there we go. So at least the tree, because I can't do it any further. So we have 203 attack, which is almost as much as the fire sword with its extra damage.
But, be careful, I don't.
Oh, maybe I want to reinforce, since I have all those Titanite shards, I might want to reinforce my staff as well. And I don't know if I can. No, I need one shard more.
Pretty, I don't.
So thank you. And now I want to try something. I think if I equip the katana instead of the fire sword, might as well try that. How much heavier does that make me? 4%. But I think magic weapon actually works on a sharp weapon. So if I do this, yeah, there we go. So now it's sharp and it has added magic. So that gives me another option in battle now, doesn't it? So pretty much the same moveset. Don't really know. Oh yeah, so I need to do this and then that. And then we have that and that. Okay, interesting. But it does diminish a lot faster. So let's rest at the bonfire and let's head back to the catacombs and see what's behind High Lord Wolnir. So, back in the catacombs. So I need to be careful about breaking pots in this place, but it doesn't look like there's much in the name of items around here. Can I do anything with that goblet? Probably not. It's just kind of disabled now that I killed Wolnir. Now where does this lead? Looks like we're going up again. Oh, what the? Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. Are you serious? This is cool. So this is where Fort and the other knight came from and were cursed. And it looks like the entire town, well, city is cursed. Look at that. Wow. I'm gonna look at that. Can I see anything here? Wow. So another cathedral apparently at the end there. And is that Lothric or not? Because this is getting confusing. So wait. There's a tree over there. So is that where we fought the rotten great tree? The cursed rotted great tree? This is confusing. So let's light the bonfire and rest at it. And let's see. This is a big bridge. Pointless ahead. Illusion ahead. Well, which is it? So no, this kinda... Ooh, that actually does hurt the katana a lot. Wow. This is awesome. It does kinda look a bit like... Holy shit! Hi! Holy sh! Oh shit! Well, if you saw what happened there, I kind of forgot that I had my binoculars equipped and not my Estus flask. So one tip, looking at that thing doesn't actually kill it. But I think I can beat that thing. It's too bad that I lost my embers for that. Okay then. Well, that was stupid. Where does it actually come from? Oh, it just appears. Holy shit. So it can't go any further than that, apparently. Pontiff's right eye. Didn't I already have that? Oh no, I had the left eye. Boosts attacks as long as attacking persists. Bewitched ring that Pontiff Sulivan bestowed upon his knights. Knights who peer into the black orb are lured into battles of death, transformed into frenzied beasts. No wonder the Pontiff only provides these rings to those dispatched to foreign lands. So that was also one of those knights? I kinda cheesed him, but could have taken him on normally as well. Just needed to focus a bit. But hey, I'm gonna suppose that doesn't respawn then. It was kinda weird that it just phased in and out of existence. Oh come on, this is Bloodborne, isn't it? Why is it all wobbly? There's another... Those who do not hold the doll cannot pass. Okay, there we go. I thought I was gonna get blocked at some point. So I need a doll. Don't have a doll. Don't really remember having a doll. So that place is shielded by a barrier of some sort. So, the only place I can go now is the Cathedral of Deep. So I'll see you guys there in a second. But I might as well go to Firelink first to spend my souls. There we go. Thank you. So back at Firelink Shrine, let's spend another point.
Welcome, hospital.
And let's put it in dexterity. Now that we're using the Uchi Katana. There we go, dexterity. Oh, I'm missing two souls. Seriously?
Farewell, Ashmin.
So let's do that immediately then. What do I have? So that's a smaller soul. 1,000. Level up. And let's put another one into dexterity. Since we're going all in on the scaling. And let's go to the cathedral. I don't have any of those right now. So go to the cathedral of the deep to the cleansing chapel back. So I don't think I opened any shortcuts yet, so I'm gonna have to pass through that graveyard again, which isn't that much trouble. Well, let's go at him. No, you don't. Yeah, katana. Well, I must say, it does go down really, really quickly. So let's run through here, since those guys don't really do anything. Except come back. Okay then. I'm gonna break my sword on these guys. So there's an area down here as well with a lot of items, but I got attacked by the Lord of Death right here the last time, so there. No, you don't. Drink up, ye hearties, yo-ho! So let's take the stairs for a second, since we didn't go... Kind of did feel as though... What the hell was that? There's something firing arrows. And that bone shard. Wait a second. Holy shit, seriously? That is awesome. That is incredibly awesome. You can see it right there. Just over there. Wait. See it? That over there is the undead settlement and the Tower of the Giant. So he's still protecting me over here. Young White Branch. That is awesome. See, because I'm not harmed by the arrows. Awesome, awesome, awesome. That's amazing. A large soul, and that's about it, I think. Yeah, it doesn't really look like there's much else around here. Nope, okay. Let's go up. So last time we went over there and then down. But I'm planning on entering this cathedral. I was gonna say chapel, but... treasure ahead. Huh. Rusted coin, okay. Amazing treasure! Not really, but... That looks kind of awful. Ugh. You don't look that... What? You two can play that game. That was wrong. That was the wrong button. So what I wanted to do was this. Kinda wasted a few things there. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. So we can go across the roof. Yep, yep, that was not my fault. Seriously, that was not my fault. I'm gonna just run back there. I mean, I'm gonna go to the right over here. This place again. To just get my sword back. Thank you. Is he following me? Yeah, great job, dude. Can I open the door? Yeah, okay. So I need to go over there. There we go. Okay, so now be extremely careful. Step on the boards and then across. Yeah. I'm a good boy. You shall not put yourself on fire. You shall not either. Holy. Please, get down from there. Oh, okay. Sorry about that one. So, rooftops. What? Oh! Oh god. I still hear things. So this is kind of annoying. Thank you. I am fully aware that there's something behind me. Didn't that little guy drop down as well? No? Okay, this place is confusing. Holy shit! Yeah, I am going to heal. More red buck pellets. We've seen those. What is this? Oh, that's one of those cleric women. The anointing here is... There she goes. They're a bit tougher than before. Oak. Undead hunter charm. What? Oh. It was already called that. Never mind. Was thinking of the Bloodborne hunters, but can I drop down here? To somewhere? This is a weird... Okay. Oh, now I think I know where we are. That's where that last leech guy was. I am hoping that I find another bonfire pretty soon, because... Holy shit! There goes another one. That guy was... Be wary of ambush. Was dressed a bit more like... Get over here, you little bastard. I didn't have 7 Estus flasks left, did I? There's another one over there. Goodbye. That sword is a bit too big for you. Okay, so what does that do? I'm on smoke! Okay. Why would you want to get up here? Doesn't look like there's much here, so never mind. I'm not gonna break my brittle Uchi katana on that thing. Okay, that one died really fast. Hello, lady. Nope. You shall not kill me. Oh, there's another one. Am I glad I didn't have to fight those two at the same time? Goodbye. Warden Twinblade. So these are the Grave Wardens then. Over here. Bear the weapon wielded by the Grave Wardens of the Cathedral of the Deep. The Grave Wardens of the Cathedral who put down reincarnating corpses wield weapons that cause Okay. Kinda shriek there. Wield weapons that cause profuse bleeding for the loss of blood and bodily fluids is set to slow reanimation. And a spin slash. Oh, hi! Okay. Those suicide bombers are really terrifying. So nothing over here on the balcony. Nothing over here. So let's go where these guys are coming from. And again, I have 7 Estus flasks. I'd be wary of left. So there's one over here, and then those guys are praying. Oh. I can open this door. Oh, fuck no. Oh shit. Running. There we go, that's one down. This guy's apparently scared of me. Okay, was kind of very close. I think I only had a very minuscule sliver of health left. So this one, Ember. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, it just loops around. Okay, what the fuck was that was moving? Whatever that is, that was moving. So, wow, my face is black. Never mind, I'm gonna take a little break before we face whatever that is. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel using the shiny red button down on the video. So thank you guys again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye!